Are we on schedule?
Yeah! The Turks are on top of it. Yes, there will be no delays.
Please, Mr. President, I am asking you to reconsider. No, begging. The Sector 7 Undercity is home to more than 50,000...
Director Twisty.
At least let us issue a warning, sir.
The stench of the Director's cowardice fills the room yet again.
Breathe. Progress requires sacrifice.
Learn to live with it.
Damn it, Reeks. Tifa?
Cloud. We have to get back to the slums right now.
Yeah.
I didn't want to drag Aerith into all this.
She'll understand.
How do you two know each other?
I saved her. She saved me. Round and round it goes.
And that's all there is to it. Sure there isn't something else going on?
Damn it.
Thank you.
Just go away!
Get him!
It goes. Do you think it lives down here, or...?
It was probably Corneo's pet. And we were dinner.
Hey, you don't believe that crazy story of his, do you? Shinra wouldn't sacrifice a whole sector just to take out Avalanche, would they? Destroying part of the city, killing all those people just to get at us?
I don't know. Is Corneo the kind of guy who'd make up shit just to screw with you?
I wouldn't put it past him.
But if he was telling the truth...
Hmm?
And there's still a chance he was, isn't there? Then we should go. And if it turns out he was lying, then so what? Right?
Hmm?
Tifa!
I knew it. These tunnels are all connected.
What is it?
I'm pretty sure we can use these tunnels to make our way back to Sector 7. The sewers under Sector 6 and 7 should be connected. If you get in trouble, just follow the stench.
Another one of those lessons?
An avalanche thing, actually. We use them to move around the Undercity, in emergencies.
Sure we're not lost?
Positive. There should be a big waterway just up ahead. Let's find that first.
Lead the way. You sure you want to fight? No surprises there.
I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know. And we're safe.
Let's end this quick.
Yeah, not a problem. That's it.
Too bad. Keep it together.
Okay, let's go.
So it's my turn?
Let's go. Thank you.
Is it safe to go through here? It's really dark. I'm sure we'll be fine. Come on. Hey, Cloud. Assuming Corneo was telling us the truth, what do you think Shinra's really up to? I mean, they've gotta have an endgame. But I can't imagine what it is. Destroying a whole chunk of the city just to get back at us doesn't make any kind of sense.
Yeah. I can't imagine any way they could profit from it. It's gonna cost them a fortune to rebuild.
Corneo's lying. He's gotta be. Guys like him do it all the time out of habit.
That's a power generator, all right.
Wow, talk about ancient.
It's an antique, older than the Mako reactors even. It'd be a miracle if it still works. I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know.
It's on you.
All set. Bring it! Yeah!
Keep it up!
Go on!
I'll show you what I can do.
This one's for you!
Mind backing off a bit?
That's a win.
Wait a minute. I know this place. Sector 7 should be just on the other side of this waterway.
So this is where Sector 6 ends.
And where Sector 7 begins. Once we cross over, we can start looking for a way back to the surface.
Might be harder than you think.
Let's just try to make our way down this tunnel. See if we can't use those gates to clear a path. We can do this. We'll figure it out.
Yeah, for sure.
Thank you.
This won't take long.
Not long.
Oh no. Gotta stay.
Let me handle it. Too late. I'm coming.
Was never in doubt. Won't take long.
That's all.
Hope you're ready. Bring yourself. That's that.
Would kill for a shower. Stop thinking about what Corneo said.
I know. Me too.
It's gotta be a trick. There's no way they'd go that far. But what if Corneo really was telling the truth? We have to get there in time to stop it. We have to.
Right.
Aerith, what are you not telling me?
Huh?
Guys, come on. We gotta keep moving.
Coming! I'll go first. Mm. Okay, Aerith. Your turn.
On my way. Here we go. Almost there. Saved me.
Least I could do.
Hear that, Cloud? Come on.
Focus.
Still thinking about the plate?
Yeah.
The future isn't set in stone. That's what I always tell myself.
Yeah? I hope you're right.
How about this, then? Think of something fun. After saving Sector 7, you're gonna...
I'm gonna... go shopping. Topside. I'll buy stuff for the bar. Decorations. Coasters.
Can I come?
You'd better.
Then it's a date.
Cloud can carry all our stuff.
He'll be our pack chocobo.
What was that about me?
Nothing.
Sorry about that.
No need to be.
I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know. Get him!
Enough!
Not bad!
Not bad. Easy. best do it right. Going in. You're done.
That's the way to do it. Guess I got him.
On you.
I got this.
So it's my turn?
That's it!
I'd keep my distance if I... And we're safe.
I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know.
Get him!
Don't overdo it.
Okay, let's go.
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
must be the way out.
I wonder. There must be some way we can lower the water level. Seventh Heaven's water tank has something similar. I'm betting we can use this to control the sewage level.
Hey, Cloud. You want to give it a try?
This ought to drain the water. Right?
No luck?
Must be busted.
A red light indicates a blockage, apparently. We can use the hand pump to clear the blockage. Sounds about right. I remember having to do this at the bar before.
All right.
Aerith, you mind giving me a hand? Cloud, you stay put. Keep an eye out for more red lights.
Wait, I'm not sure...
Trust me, this is the best way to handle it. We'll be back soon. Maybe this is a little different from the one at the bar. More industrial?
Okay.
Keep calm.
Spectacular. Here goes. That went well. Could have gone better. All good.
Okay, let's head back. Cloud's probably getting worried.
Nicely done.
We make a great team.
Go team! You sure you want to fight?
Take the lead.
Let me handle it. Come on!
Go on!
Mind taking over?
My turn. Don't overdo it.
I got this. Bring it. I'm coming.
It's not over yet.
I can still fight.
I got this.
Get him!
Hang back. I'll go on ahead and secure the exit.
Looks like they're hungry for more.
We're not delicious. Not even a little bit.
Get going.
Now.
Okay.
You too.
But there's too many of them.
Not for me.
Hurry.
Last warning. Back off or die.